well. Everyone put their hearts out on the pool, left everything out in the pool. So I'm so proud of this team, and I'm ready to go for tomorrow again. I really enjoyed that last relay from our women's team. That showed their resilience. They're on fire right now.
I am stoked. I felt like y'all were going fast. We've been training so hard this season, and it's so wonderful to see all the payoff come to life. And especially being a freshman and not being able to see anybody swim yet, it's so awesome to see everybody get into the groove and get into what we're all passionate about. Super excited.
I think my races went really well for the first race of the season. I'm content right now, but I'm never satisfied and ready to keep going.
I killed my 2 a.m. I was super fast. I won it. I was super happy with it. But 10 minutes afterwards, I had to do the 2:05, which is not ideal because there was zero rest. I gave my heart out in that 2:05, and I did my best, which is all I could ask for.